What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven and Stereo, and in today's video, we continue following down the rabbit hole of our Shakira video. So I want to give a huge shout out to Moby on Patreon for actually requesting this video. Today we are checking out Ojos Así. This is the official video from Shakira. Now, the last couple of Shakira videos that I checked out actually all got blocked, and so I did upload them to Patreon. The link is in the description if you're interested in watching those. This one may also get blocked, but I've absolutely enjoyed her high energy performances. Now, this thing has so many views, 111 million, so I'm really hyped to see what she gives us here. Let's do it. Instrumentals based on the songs that we've listened to recently are just so interesting. I love that she combines so many genres in everything she does. Woo! Okay, iconic. First off, vocals are fucking incredible. Second, look at that hair. That hair is so fucking iconic. Heavy, like, so you're hearing that like really great guitar riff throughout the majority of the song, and this chorus comes in and it feels really heavy. It's almost like Shakira was doing pop rock with her own approach on it. Always coming with the moves. Okay, I just want the attitude of the drummer. Just look at how fucking amazing this is. That right there. I just want this attitude for my whole life. She can do with her vocals, I think, are what brings me back over and over again, because obviously there's so much to love about Shakira. She was not lying. She said her hips don't lie. She literally can do so many dance moves, and it adds to the energy and effect that she has on people. Watching her perform live is fucking awesome, and getting to hear so many cool moments from her. Her vocals just stand out as something so unique to me. I've never really heard anyone do the type of like vocal changes and all these different ranges that she switches up so quickly, and it's just an amazing experience every time. Woo! Fuck yeah. God. I have so much fun watching her. Like, her energy and what she brings to a track is so much fun. Obviously, watching her live is an entirely different experience, but you get a lot of those elements coming out here because of the way that they chose to shoot this video. So you're getting a lot of her dance moves. You're getting her interaction with what would be a crowd. One thing that always stands out to me time and time again is her fucking vocals. And in this song, I really love it because while you're hearing that lead guitar just kind of rimming through this, then you get to the chorus and where it gets much darker, her vocals start going all over the place in the best way. So this is definitely a really fun song. I haven't watched a lot of her official stuff. Most of the stuff that I've watched has been like live official videos. So it's really cool to actually start checking out some of her official singles. I don't know how old this song actually is. It says 2011, but the way that it's uploaded and stuff, it feels a little bit older than that. So I'm not quite sure if this is like super old stuff or newer stuff in her career. So you guys have to let me know in the comment section. But I have been having such a great time checking out Shakira. So you guys have to let me know in the comment section what other performances you would love to see from Shakira on my channel. Now, like I said, a lot of this Shakira stuff is been getting blocked. So if you're interested in checking the Shakira videos that I've already done, you can check the link in the description. But yeah, I hope this one goes up. And yeah, I'm stoked to meet more Shakira fans. So I hope you guys like today's video. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.